for the right one to rig it with. That might be the right one, right? You gotta have something with two hooks, you know? A lot of my teams only got one hook. If I could pull her first.
You want 2x4 left under or you want to pull those?
Let's pull those.
Because both the brakes are off.
They're both set, correct. A and B brakes are both set.
Anybody, when we're pulling, if anybody sees anything, say something right away, we stop.
You too, if you see anything, just shout out.
Okay, here we go.
Stay in the back, though, right?
Pardon me?
You want me to stay in the back?
With the brakes, once we get her going, yes.
So.
Well, yeah, you could, somebody could crawl up there right now. There should be two of us on the ground if we can.
Okay.
But again, anybody see anything, just yell. Safety's a big thing.
Dave, he's gonna pull it with the brakes set.
When we get her where it's going up, then it can only go backwards, then we're going to probably loosen them just a little.
Okay.
Pipe for the whole thing.
Yep.
Reverse that. just pull it real slow in the beat. That gives it time to slide. this cab in. All right, we are safe.
Crank this brake tight.
Yep. How far can I go with that? I'll go up there and check it today.
Well, that I wouldn't worry about it because I'm hitched on both ends, and we're gonna chain the trucks this direction, and we're gonna chain the car like this.
Okay.
Okay, pulling forward.
Okay. Evan, did you want one across that rear draw bar?
Okay.
I got a binder.
Yeah, he wants it on here.
Yeah, we've got the truck chained, but the car isn't chained till 20 foot up, so. I just thought this is another safety that didn't bother.
And I'll be right behind you the whole way.
Yeah, if it ends up on your hood, you'll know there's something wrong. sizing and flagging when we get out on the road. So we're gonna go right down to the Y, okay. And then we'll back up along the grade on the other side, and then we're gonna come out right past the junk pile again to miss the septic tank.